Hey everybody, welcome back to DIY Boomboxes in Texas. My name is Phil, your host, and welcome to the Saturday night jam session, Saturday night. And I'm shooting my videos, and look what we have here. I've had this one done for a little while. Unfortunately, I haven't been able to get a hold of the owner to send it to him. But this is, let me see, let me turn some light on here. That's a little better. This is a Fat 50 Corvette box that I did. I think it came out really well. It does have an extra switch I put on there because I forgot the switch panel was going on when I originally drilled all the holes. So let it just kind of balance it out a little bit. We got the tone controls over here for our amplifier, and we have our voltage meter right there. We have a USB port on that switch right there, switch panel on top, and we have our master power switch here. Of course, we got speakers on both sides, nothing on the back. This one here has just got a beautiful copper color to match the Corvette that I made for it to match. And this one has a fantastic sound. And like I said, this one has the amp controls. You got the treble, the bass, and the volume. But you can also control the volume control from the phone. And there's Mr. Duke. Say hello, Duke. What do you think about it? Fans of Duke. I know y'all are happy to see him. Duke, please don't knock the picture over. That's my Saturday night jam session right there. And of course, there's Mr. Duke doing what he normally does. So hello to all the boys and girls out there who are fans of Duke. Looks like he's going to go sit on the shelf over there. So anyway, this is a really cool box. It's got a great sound. These great kicker speakers. 6.5-inch marine speakers. I think they got a really great look. Kind of match the wheels on the car. I did see some pictures. And got the nice Corvette logo right there across the top. So this one here has a 200-watt amplifier on the inside. Looks really, really good. And it's got the booster, which boosts the amp to 24 volts, which gives us the 100 watts per channel. Has a beautiful sound. So why don't we crank this thing up on our Saturday night jam session and see what happens. Okay, let me get my other phone here. Well, first, let's go ahead and turn this thing on. There we go. And there's our tone, letting us know we're ready to rock. Come on now.
So take it.
there it is, the beautiful Fat 50 Corvette themed copper colored box. I think this paint job came out really, really nice. I can't wait to get this to the owner. He's going to be showing it off with his car at the car shows, and it's going to look beautiful. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, fans of Duke. And we got more videos coming up soon. I don't know when the next one's going to come up. Right now, I've got one build I'm working on. It's going to take a little over a week. And I have some other builds I'm working on right now, getting some other people to get their orders processed. So maybe another week or two for get another video out. But anyway, thank y'all so much for watching. And y'all have a great day. Please subscribe to my channel. Have any questions, please leave me a question down below. I'll do my best to answer your question. And y'all have a great weekend. See you next time.